Live and let live. That seems to be the mantra of Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao these days after his gold gifts to the gods costing crores of taxpayers' money and his swanky Chief Minister's bungalow costing over 50 crore being formally inaugurated. The Chief Minister now plans to build sprawling bungalows for every MLA. The estimated cost to the exchequer, over 100 crore.
A swanky office-cum-residence for Parakala MLA Dharma Reddy formally opened on Wednesday by Telangana's senior ministers. Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao plans to build such bungalows in 104 constituencies at an estimated cost of over 100 crore rupees to ensure elected representatives remain accessible to the people. The opposition has called it a criminal waste of public money.
Those kind of mansions for MLAs, I don't think it's there. Okay, two bedroom, three bedroom apartment where they stay, office is there in the ground floor, first floor, the place. But huge place, it's almost like an acre land.
పేదవారికి డబుల్ బెడ్రూమ్ కడిస్తాని ఇంతవరకు ఎవరికి పేదవాళ్ళకి ఇచ్చేది లేదు ఏమైనా ఉన్నా డబ్బున్న వారికి ఎమ్మెల్యేలకి ఇస్తాను బడుగు పేదవారికి ఎవరికి అంత అందడం లేదు ఇది చాలా మరి అన్యాయం.
This two-storied house on 2,800 square yards, built at a cost of nearly 69 lakh rupees, was completed in 6 months. The ground floor has a meeting hall, MLA office, VIP lounge and waiting room for the public. The upper floor is to be used as residence. It has three bedrooms, dining hall and kitchen, storeroom, puja room and bathrooms. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.